The predictions about Omicron and the surge this winter are dire. News 4Jax anchor Bruce Hamilton spoke with a local epidemiologist. He says if the latest numbers are any indication, we'll be confronted with the worst outbreak of COVID yet.
Omicron raced ahead of other variants. It is now dominant, and the U.S. faces a viral blizzard. In the U.S., it accounted for 73% of new infections last week. CDC numbers show a six-fold increase in Omicron infections in only 1 week. In much of the country, it's even higher. Here in the Southeast, it's responsible for 90% or more of new COVID infections. Dr. Jonathan Cantor, an epidemiologist, says people are tired of hearing it, but the best way to encounter this is vaccinations and boosters.
The problem is it's kind of like when, you know, mom gives you advice that you kind of hear over and over again, you kind of are like sick of it. But you know what? Generally, mom's advice is good advice. And I think that's the same thing that we're seeing here. It may be frustrating to hear people over and over again talk about social distancing, talking about wearing masks, talking about getting vaccines and getting boosters. But I think the reason that we're doing that over and over again is because it just makes sense.
Even though it may be milder, there will be breakthrough infections. People without vaccinations may wind up in the hospital. Delta's still a big problem. Healthcare workers may get sick. There's worry the healthcare system may become overwhelmed again.
I think that's definitely the central concern. If you look at what states are worried about, what health departments are worried about, I mean, they're obviously concerned about people getting sick, but their main concern from a delivering public health standpoint is, are we able to handle this wave?
One doctor at Johns Hopkins put it this way. All of us have a date with Omicron. If you're going to have a life, if you're going to interact with society, Omicron is something you will encounter. Bruce Hamilton, Channel 4, the local station.